the best year ever. You guys are amazing. Can't thank you enough.
Corey,
you guys,
you
give them a hand for all their hard work.
It's a blast to be here.
Let's give them a nice Lafayette hand.
You guys are awesome. Thank you for having us.
Thank you, guys. And all right.
Hello, and Logan Ball here, and Callie C.
Hi.
We are right now here with Bonnie Bro and Danielle Broussard. Chef Bonnie Bro is our current chef at Face City May, and she actually just gave up and her seafood title. So, how does that feel, Bonnie, and how does it feel to give up that title and just be a normal, down-to-earth person right now?
You know, it's kind of bittersweet, but it's been a great year.
I agree with that 100%.
You know, I'll be honest with you, with giving it up to Ryan Choha, who was actually on a New York trip with me, and I got to know him, so it was really kind of sweet. Yeah, you too, Logan.
And again, where is Ryan with, who is he with again?
He's with Blue Dog.
Ryan's a sweet guy, excellent.
Yeah, excellent guy, so, and he's very humbled, and that is something that this reign should carry, is a humbled person that that can pull off and create
which was just like Louisiana, so it was great for me to crown him, and you were sworn that we were brothers and sisters. I agree with that 100% because he's very down to earth, just the same way that you are, which is why we love our show. And you know, in the New York trip,
it was so funny because Ryan was sick on his way home from New York because he stayed out in the cold weather the whole time, and me as a mother, I was like wanting to take care of him on the flight back home. I was like, poor Ryan.
But and you know damn well that Angie could not have left me on that plane by myself in the back of the plane and by the wing. Oh, yes, no, ma'am. Yes, that would not have happened.
This is true.
So she was right by me, thank God. Now, also, we've got Danielle.
Hi, Danielle.
She worked at the St. John restaurant. Now she's at Palm Rose and Bro Bridge, which is a great restaurant, so that I've heard. I've never been there. So what do y'all serve over there?
We have a lot of Cajun dishes, you know, the normal seafood. We have a lot of fried foods. We just added two more steaks to our menu.
Ooh.
We have a 12-ounce, a 16-ounce.
You know, we are like a sucker for a good steak.
We are.
We have two fillets, a 6-ounce fillet and an 8-ounce fillet.
Perfect. We want the 8-ounce. Cheers to that 8-ounce.
They're all served on a bed of hot onions on a sizzling cast iron plate.
Yum! Oh. Okay, that's actually
very different.
We're going to take a little bit of note of that, just so that you know.
Definitely.
Now also, so we do miss you.
I miss you. I know you do. Oh, yeah.
I know you do, and I know that Bonnie does also.
Yes.
And guess what? City May, and I miss them also, because that steak was impeccable.
And look, we talk about that steak to this day. We're always like, give the crawfish dip and save some for your steak. I tell all of my customers that. Save just a little bit, just like a little dollar. I know you're going to want to finish it,
but
save just a teeny tiny bit to put on top of your steak and you will not regret it, I promise.
It was so good, like so good.
Well, now we're doing that in an omelet.
Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, so for lunch
We just talked about this.
Y'all are?
I started this class.
Okay, so
and we have a competition for brunches
coming up. Big brunch competition. I know Bonnie is a brunch Bonnie. That's what we call
brunch
it.
Brunch Bonnie.
I'm Logan Ball.
And I'm Callie C. Much more to come soon, okay?
And we are the Foodies with a drinking problem. Thank y'all
and
so
cheers.
Much. Cheers.
Here we go.
Wait, Danielle. Look, you can act like it. There we go.
Yes.
There we go. Bye, y'all. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you guys. Hey.